fastest 100 in World Cup history, Glenn Maxwell has scored 106 runs off 44 deliveries. He took 21 balls to hit first 35 runs, and next 15 balls he hit 45 runs, and last 4 deliveries he hit 20 runs. And it consists of 9 fours and 8 sixes. It's completely big show for all cricket lovers. All the best, Maxi, for the rest of the game.